Yobachi 2007 back at you with another one. We're going to take a look at this one and let's go ahead and get right into it.
That's for sure. She loves
So that song is right on point. I lost my favorite gym bro today. Yeah, that song was on point. She loves the attention. So apparently this guy worked out with this chick every day or on a regular basis. And apparently he tried to, let her know that he was interested. He had put in his work to get close to her, and she wasn't interested, but she still thought they were supposed to buddy up and keep hanging out. And he's supposed to keep giving her his non-sexual masculine attention. And for him, it's like, for what? I put in my work. I showed you that I was interested. You're not interested in me. Why is he going to continue to give her masculine boyfriend energy when he's not going to get any girlfriend energy back from her? She just wants him to be her gym bro. But dudes ain't your bro. And this girl, she don't look like she built for friendship. She clearly wants the attention. She's got her shirt pulled up and tied in a knot in the back so all of her assets can hang out. So it's clear what she's out here advertising. And if he can't get in, if he can't purchase any of what's advertising, what's the point? Now there was the guy in the comment trying to play a check him and say, oh, he should just be cool and give a dap anyway and whatever. No, I mean, if that's not what he wants to do, I may have just been like, yeah, what's up or whatever, but I wouldn't keep giving her my attention either. And if that's his choice of how he wants to handle it, let him handle it how he's handled it. It's his situation. And he's right from the standpoint, clearly, that you shouldn't keep giving women your male masculine attention in exchange for just being, their cabana boy. Men don't really need to work out with women because women don't have the muscularity to work out with us anyway. The whole purpose, obviously, was to get close with her. She's not interested. Keep it moving. That's it. If you wouldn't mind at this point in the video, go ahead and hit the like button. The like button is free and it'll really help me out. Really appreciate it if you take a moment here and hit the like button, and we're going to get right back to the program. Let's see what our second gym girl has for us.
Hi.
Huh?
I was just saying hi.
Oh, hi.
How are you?
Awesome.
No, look at her face when he said he's just trying to work out. He ain't trying to deal
with her.
Oh man, my man wasn't having it. Why she being a creep? Men are just in the gym trying to work out and y'all coming up to them bothering them. Leave these men alone, let them work out. Gym creep. Man, that's the way it is. He probably saw she had her camera on. He's like, I'm not going for the setup. I don't know what you're trying to do over here. I'm here to work out. Not interested. Leave me alone. So, that's the way it goes. This is kind of the situation women are set up. And you can learn to take some of this rejection just like men. Y'all are strong and you're independent. And you can do anything men can do. You can get the same rejection men get from when we take our shot. Y'all aren't interested. That's just how it goes. You can just learn to live with it. Hey, that's that. Now we've got a couple of more of these gym videos that are kind of more staged jokes, but they're interesting enough to kind of make the same point. This one is basically the same issue as the very first one. When the guy you kept rejecting at the gym finds a new girl. So another situation that she's demonstrating kind of probably another guy working out with you, trying to give you gym tips and this, that, and the other, but his real interest is getting close to you. And she knew that's what he wanted, that he's interested in her. And she was accepting all of his masculine attention and returning non-sexual attention to him only. And when he finally took the hint and moved on and went on about his business, she doesn't want him, but she doesn't want him to be with anybody else. She wants his attention. She doesn't want him, but she wants him to pine after her. She wants him to want her and she wants his attention, and bro moved on. So that's cool. That's what's up. Keep it moving, fellas. Take your shot. Put in a little bit of work if you want to. They're not going to show you any interest in return. Just keep it moving. Yeah, can't take a chance. Yeah, that's the way it is these days. So, little joke there. Girl comes up, starts working out in front of him. No, you divert your eyes while you're in the gym in the general direction of where some of these females are, especially the ones that have cameras set up. They're going to take that as an opportunity to try to turn you into a gym creep. They try to make everything a Me Too movement. And some of these women are really, they're predators. They're out here trying to destroy men's life. They're not predators in the way the masculine predator works, which is using physical dominance. The female uses her societal position in this gynocery to destroy men reputationally. And there's some predators out here in the gym, so we got to be careful. That was a little joke version of it, but it's kind of for real. All right, let's see what this woman has to say. I think a lot of us have probably seen this original clip of this woman who's having problems with her squat. She can't push that squat back up. And let's see what this lady has to say about it.
Your actions matter. This is what happens. You think, oh, it's fine. They just might not open the door for us because of all the raging feminists. But you can't act out. Society does change. There is such thing as social engineering. People change their behavior. And guess what? 9 times out of 10, women end up in a really bad situation.
Yeah, you don't need no man. And this is the result of don't need no man. The women have made it be known, leave us alone. Don't bother us. We don't need you. It's patronizing for you to think we need your help. Don't try to explain or help us with things that, you know, and pretending that we're incompetent or whatever have you. We can do it all on our own. Well, this is all on. They can do bad by themselves. Well, here's bad by yourself. Oh man, look at her thighs crippled. She was trying to lift.
9 times out of 10,
it all more than she could do. Look at that muscle tremble. But really, all she had to do was flip it off her back. All she had to do was push back. You even got these handles. It'd be different if you were having to grip it here. It'd have been a little bit more difficult. But with these handles, this just. She has to do is flip it off her back and stand up and then take the plates off and pick it up. It would have been simple. Yeah, again, don't know what you're doing in the gym. I, back in the day, had even the bench press when I couldn't get it back up and I wasn't being spotted. You just slide it off your chest. You get one end and then you stand that one end up. Even with the bench press, I can get it off me by myself even. So, again, women in the gym. Well, let's take a look at this woman in the gym and see what's happening with her here. More biting off more than what they can chew. Looks like taking on all this weight that they can't really support. But I thought she don't need no man. So what happened to that? Looks like she needed some men to come to the rescue. I thought damsel in distress was over. I thought all women were fierce and brave and strong and true. Don't look very strong there. Doesn't like it. It worked out for her very well. A lot of these women in the gym don't understand how to use the equipment, don't know what they're doing, and they're just doing anything. Luckily for them, there are men there to rescue them. But a lot of guys are standing back chilling. They're seeing that and they're like, nope, not helping. Not going to help. Just like with the woman in this last one. She's talking to a guy over here and he's just like, nah, I'm sticking to my business. She's over there, keeps talking to him, asking for his help. He's like, nah, I'm good. I'm minding my own business. Now, again, these are strong, independent women. They don't need no man. They can do it all. They can do anything a man can do. Let's see a woman who doesn't need men for anything at all. Let's see.
You said what?
Can you watch me pump my gas? Like, come outside.
You straight? There's somebody out there?
No, I'm not. I don't know. I'm scared. That's the thing.
You scared?
Yeah, I'm scared. I never pump my gas at night. And I my gas because I gotta get up early in the morning.
Oh, did I ask?
Deadass, I'm scared. I'm a woman. I'm deadass. What? I'm wearing shorts.
But you're a strong, independent woman. You don't need no man. This man is not your husband. For real, though, this isn't your husband. Where's your father or where's your man? That's who's supposed to be protecting you. Y'all don't want random men to talk to you. You don't want random men to look in your direction. Why should a random man risk his life to protect you? Your dad is supposed to protect you until you're married, and then it's your husband's job. Why are you going to this random man and bothering him to go risk himself if something happens to you when you go outside? You are strong, and you're independent. And you don't want creepy men bothering you. So why are you bothering him with your issues? Those are your issues. You need to call your daddy or you need to call your husband. If you don't got either one of those, it's kind of tough luck these days, ladies.
Okay, come to this pump.
What are you going to come out?
Nah, he good.
Are you sure about that?
Get in your car. I'm get in your car and pull up to this one. I got you.
Okay, you're gonna walk outside.
Yo, how old are you for one?
I'm 18 years old.
You 18?
Yes.
Okay, and that's your car.
Yes.
And you want me to watch you, pump?
Yes. I want you to be outside.
Okay, it sounds like you're trying to lie to me. I ain't gonna lie, like, cause like it's 2023, but
I'm not gonna like do anything to you. I'm not sex trafficking.
Yeah, it's 2023. It might be a setup. Strong, independent women in 2023 don't need no man. What's up with this, honey? I don't understand.
Like,
I'm like,
oh,
bro.
Nah, you know, I carry that thing. You know, I walk like this. I walk like this on some Jesus. I walk like this, like with a, like a, like a.
Yo, hit me up. Go ahead and like the video. We're going to get on out of here on this one. Yabachi 2007. I'm out. Peace.